So, I know you're chummy with my mom, but I gotta say, I didn't think you'd make the cut for the Christmas party.
Kate Bishop! I'm not here to ruin anything. I'm just going to kill Barton, have some appetizers, and then we'll go.
Maybe you'd like a shot at the man responsible for your sister's death.
Suppose it.
She said she's Natasha's sister.
You're really Natasha's sister?
Yes.
Wow, I did not see that coming. Like, thank God I didn't kill you up there.
It's your time of the month.
I don't get my period, dipshit. I don't have a uterus.
What was that?
I don't know.
You know, this is the first piece of clothing I've ever bought for myself.
Okay, it has a lot of pockets. But I use them all the time, and I made some of my own modifications.
Mm-hmm.
Why do you always do that thing?
This thing that you do when you whip your head and you're fighting with the arm and the hair, and you do like a fighting pose.
What do you want?
Well,
it's my first time in New York. They kind of just go in and they rip out all of your reproductive organs. They just get right in there and they chop them all away. Everything
okay,
out.
Okay.
So you can't
okay,
baby.
You don't have to get so critical and messy.
No, I was about to talk about fallopian tubes.
What? This is crazy.
Put it down.
Check the cup.
No, thank you.
Okay, then.
What? Well, I was starving and you took forever, so I wanted to make food. Yes.